In this lesson, let's look at how to create tags and variables for users who have subscribed to your chatbot. A chatbot tag is a mark that you give to the segment of your audience to send further targeted campaigns only to this segment. You can assign tags, manually add or edit them for each subscriber in your audience tab, or you can attach tags to your subscribers when they click the necessary button or go through a specific flow branch scenario. As a result, you can filter your subscribers based on a particular tag and send them a message. Variables help collect your subscribers' data, such as city, birthday, and order information. In contrast to tags, you can add variables to your messages to personalize them. Click on the Create Value button to create a new one. You can edit or delete this variable or use it in your flow messages and campaigns. Enter the variable name and choose the validation type from the drop-down list. You can store data in the following formats: string, a text data up to 500 characters. Number, for example, age or height. Date, for example, birthday. Phone number, email, URL, date and time. In your chatbot settings, you can add global variables. With their help, you can use messages with predefined values common to all subscribers, for example, the name and address of your company or the name of a manager. Two global variables are available by default: chatbot name and chatbot ID. To create a new global variable, click the Create Variable button, enter a variable name and select its type, enter a variable value and save it. Now you can use this global variable in campaigns and chatbot flows.